obsessed with my manicure. I'm just so happy that I'm back here at one of my favorite places on earth. I'm in Tokyo for a couple days. Let's do my skincare. This is from You Beauty. This is the Return Eye Concentrate. So we're gonna start with a little bit of eye cream. I was so jet lagged last night that I went to bed at 8. And then this morning I woke up at 3:30 a.m. So I've been up for a while. Nothing is open until 6:30. So I've just been waiting around for the sun to come up so I can get up, take a shower, and start my day. Today we have a full day of adventure. It's cherry blossom season in Japan right now, and I just want to try everything cherry blossom. Everything. Desserts, drinks, lattes. So we're gonna go to Starbucks. I know some of you guys are watching this and saying like you went all the way to Japan to drink Starbucks. No, I did not. I have a couple food hit lists that I want to go to, and I think I'm gonna go either today or tomorrow to this Donburi Bowl. It looks incredible. The line's a little long, so I'm gonna try to squeeze in at like a random time that they're not gonna be busy. I'm gonna let this sit and marinate in my skin a little bit and then finish everything off with this Innisfree sunscreen. It is SPF 36. I am so excited to number one, eat a traditional Japanese breakfast today. Number two, try a seasonal cherry blossom Starbucks drink and just be here. I already love the energy. I already feel so recharged. I swear Hawaii and Japan are two places where I go to and my whole body just feels different. Went to Starbucks. I'm very excited. It's cherry blossom season in Japan. Frappuccino, cherry blossom, limited edition at Starbucks. So excited. Okay, we're gonna mix it up because there's jellies on the bottom and then there also is like little crunchies. If you guys have ever had a Captain Crunch, like off menu Starbucks frap, that's kind of what it tastes like. And then the things on the tops gives it a crunch. It's really good. It's very sweet. It's more of like a dessert. I'm glad I tried it. I don't think I'd be ordering this again. It's just a little too sweet for me, but it's nice to try it if you're here. It's seasonal and I love it. Today's my first day in Tokyo, so let's get ready. Business meeting today, so I want to do a really glowy, youthful, clean, beautiful makeup look. I'm going to start out with Say Beauty. This is their Star Glow, and it's just a really beautiful base. I love using it. It makes my face glow and gives me this like beautiful canvas to put on the rest of my makeup. Do Say Beauty a tinted moisturizer today. This is in shade 4. I'm just so happy that I'm back here at one of my favorite places on earth. This morning I had a whole like shot list of all the content that I wanted to shoot, but then I decided I wanted to go eat free breakfast at my hotel. And then I was like, I need to try this limited edition drink at Starbucks. And then now I'm rushing to my first appointment. Honestly, excited for all parts of today. There is no like one part that I'm looking forward to. I cannot wait to get my nails done. I took them off just so the process can go along faster. I can't wait to go shopping. I love the shopping out here. And I can't wait to just walk around and roam the streets. Feel really safe and feel really inspired. Blush color, I'm gonna do the Charlotte Tilbury. It's her new matte beauty wands. This is in shade Peachy Pop. What you're gonna wanna do is start with one cheek at a time, because if this dries, it's really hard to blend. You can use your fingers, you can use a sponge. I love using a brush, and it's super buildable. I'm gonna be running around the city today and won't have time for a lot of touch-ups. This is by Urban Decay. It's the all-nighter spray, travel size. I'm gonna spray my face down and then put powder over it so it can really stick. let's do mascara. I'm using Charlotte Tilbury. Now we're gonna go in with a powder. We're gonna set my makeup on top of the spray just to really set it. And also I get really oily in my T-zone. So wherever you're oily, you want to make sure you want to set your makeup. For my lips today, I think I'm just going to do a volumizing gloss by Dior Beauty, keep it really simple. I'm gonna be eating and snacking a lot, so I don't really want to reapply color. I am meeting up with a brand while I'm out here in Japan, so I wanted to bring a gift. Also got her the Summer Fridays Lip Butter Balm. This is the best. You see it everywhere on the internet for a reason. Nothing else compares. Not the prettiest wrapping situation, but it's the thought that counts. Morning guys, I went to grab an iced coffee from Starbucks and look how cute these cups are. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, they didn't give me the cherry blossom cups, but they had cherry blossom cups inside. I got a regular iced coffee with soy milk and it's delicious. I look like the Hot Mess Express because I'm very jet lagged and I have been sleeping on a really weird pattern, but let's go grab some snacks from 7-Eleven together. Here are some things that I'm bringing back. I wanted to try these strawberry haichus. It is strawberry season right now in Japan and they look so cute. I got a bunch of pens for my little sister. She really loves Twin Stars. Got my other sister, another character from Sanrio. We're doing Twin Stars mechanical pencil. We have a Hello Kitty pen and another mechanical pencil. This is my favorite cleansing oil. The texture, the formula, the way it emulsifies is so good. Just got some gummy candies at 7-Eleven. Got my sister a hairbrush. She really wanted a new one from Sanrio. So got some chips. More Twin Stars from the Sanrio store. Twin Star face towel. I got her some face mask. And then I got myself some like just cutesy face mask to wear on the way back. I am obsessed with my manicure. My nail artist, she custom painted this color. And I just love the details. Like that is so cool. Put the gems. I have some foil here. I'll show you what this side looks like. Honestly, this is just one of my favorite manicures ever. Snacks continue. These are my favorite chips from the 7-Eleven here in Japan. So I got 3 bags for my sisters. And then I also got some spicy chips. I got her some pancakes. Kit Kat, these crunchy candies. My pocket Wi-Fi keeping me locked and loaded. Hello, hello, hello guys. Today is my final day in Tokyo. We're gonna head to Harajuku and do some shopping. I wanna go take some photo booth photos and get some little treats and just little gifts. I think they have the best gift shops over there, so we're gonna go do a little shopping and then head to the airport. We used to have each other's playlists. No, no. Used to be each other's best friends. Yeah. And now we go our separate pathways, but your heart's still in mine. Yeah. And maybe we could try it next week. Again, but I don't wanna think what's toxic. But who cares? You said that we're over.
bag of all your things, the memories of when I kissed you. Remember when we used to say to each other, we belong together, me and you forever. Tell me where you've been, yeah, since our break. I'm sorry that I blamed ya for things you can't control. I've been in a daze. I left my heart out to you, so you can.